Get inspired, Miss Shanna, and thanks for watching another episode of Working Agent Wednesday. I'm Diane Bennett, your working agent this Wednesday on the eve of New Year's Eve 2020, coming at you live from the TJ21 studios where we've been recording our new episodes of Life Inspired Show. If you've never watched Life Inspired Show, you can find true stories of how God is inspiring lives on our Facebook page, our YouTube channel, and at lifeinspiredshow.com. As we go into 2021, I wanted to share these encouraging words with all of you. God gave these Bible verses to me for a friend in need, and they seem perfect for inspiring all of us. So thanks for watching, and remember, at Inspired, it's all about you. Oh Lord, how long will you forget me? Forever? How long will you look the other way? From Psalm 13. For since the world began, no ear has heard and no eye has seen a God like you who works for those who wait for him. From Isaiah 64. Stay alert. Watch out for your great enemy, the devil. He prowls around like a roaring lion looking for someone to devour. Stand firm against him and be strong in your faith. Remember that your family of believers all over the world is going through the same kind of suffering you are. That's from 1 Peter chapter 5. Are you feeling defeated? Is this a failure? I think not, my friend. Don't listen to enemy lies. This is just part of your story to bring more glory to God. We're not here for us. God is bigger than what looks like failure. Surely the enemy won when Christ hung on the cross at Calvary, right? No, Christ's death brought life to us all, and you can do this. He is with you, and you will not die. You will live and tell others of the glory of God. And more from the Bible, for I know the plans I have for you, says the Lord. They are plans for good and not for disaster, to give you a future and a hope. That's from Jeremiah 29. May the Lord bless you and protect you. May the Lord smile on you and be gracious to you. May the Lord show you his favor and give you his peace. From Numbers chapter 6. You intended harm to me, but God intended it all for good. He brought me to this position so I could save the lives of many people. From Genesis 50. For I can do everything through Christ who gives me strength. From Philippians 4. And now may the God of peace, who brought up from the dead our Lord Jesus, the great shepherd of the sheep, and ratified an eternal covenant with his blood, may he equip you with all you need for doing his will. May he produce in you, through the power of Jesus Christ, every good thing that is pleasing to him. All glory to him forever and ever. From Hebrews 13. Happy New Year and have a great 2021.